for the Minnesota Wild. Devan Dubnyk leads the NHL in goals against average. Corey Crawford of the Blackhawks allowed 5 in Washington on Friday. Eric Staal having an outstanding season. Here comes Patrick Kane. Spurgeon gets back. Kane waits, shoots, saved by Dubnyk. Trevor Van Riemsdyk for the Blackhawks. This is Anisimov across for Kane. He scores!
What a pass by Artem Anisimov. He puts it right under the stick of Marco Scandella. Does Scandella get a piece of that? No, Kane just misses it. He actually fans on this shot, and it goes end over end. It hopped right before he shot it.
He beats Devan Dubnyk to give the Blackhawks the early lead. Got by Niederreiter, is handled. Now Dumba moving in from the point, kick to the puck by Taves, and now a drive.
Third period in that game in Dallas.
He's mad he was on the ice for that goal that Kane just scored.
Kane misses the net.
There's a 24-hour rule, Kenny. Yeah. Come
on. Now a shot by Seabrook blocked, and then it's covered up by Dubnyk for the Blackhawks. Paddock lets it go through. Seabrook back down the boards, comes in front, shot by Hartman, saved by Dubnyk.
Weak side.
Eddie, I'm not sure there are two wingers that utilize the ice better when they're on the ice together than Panarin and Kane.
Here's Hartman with a backhand shot.
They would have none of it.
No, because of the great verbal communication, especially with Spurgeon and Suter. Great point.
Eric Staal with a shot. Program at Shattuck. Here comes Patrick Kane down the right side. Kane, backhand shot.
Regular in the National Hockey League.
Mike Yeo now on Ken Hitchcock's staff in St. Louis. Here is Hartman with a shot here. Dubnyk with another save, this time on Nick Schmaltz.
Good luck, and what a great initiative with Kraft.
Oh, it's awesome. It really is great.
Bradley moves in front, and a stick save by Crawford. 1 minute remaining in the period. 1-0 Chicago. Saved by Crawford. Another attempt by Bradley. Final seconds of the period. Long pass from Rasmussen. Here comes Kane. 5 seconds. And Kane's shot misses the net. 2010. And was in Sochi in 2014. Here's Koivu with a shot turned aside by Crawford.
Yeah.
Spent some time playing minor hockey in the Chicago area.
Scott Darling as well.
Here is Rasmussen with a shot. Sticked aside.
Their own zone and getting out. Obviously outstanding goaltending.
A breakaway for Granlund. Moving in on Crawford, who makes the stop.
What a stop by Corey Crawford. Not once, but twice, as you mentioned, Kenny.
Out of the zone.
Hjalmarsson had given it to Hossa. Next thing you know, Granlund walked right in.
Here is Hossa with a shot and a save by Dubnyk. Pad save by Crawford on Granlund. And now the Blackhawks take a 2-0 lead. Off the faceoff is Patrick Kane again.
Kane finds this puck and goes right over the left shoulder of Devan Dubnyk.
Eddie, Exhibit A, centers don't just win faceoffs by themselves. They need help from their wingers.
Taves can't clear. It's held it at the line by Brodin, and then across to Spurgeon. Back out to Brodin, and his shot is deflected. Trickles just wide. Down to 45 seconds on the man advantage for the Wild. Brodin shoots. But push in front. They score. On the power play, it is Niederreiter.
Get the puck to the front. And Niederreiter is able to get elevation up and over the glove of Corey Crawford.
Yeah, Niederreiter said in the first period he wanted to make a difference in this game. Well, he's just got his team back into it.
Rasmussen will flip it ahead. Here's Kane. Moving down the left wing. Drops it off for Seabrook. His shot is blocked. Nice move by Hartman. Throws one in front for Panic. And the puck deflects to the far corner. Ryan Suter comes out of his own zone. Jordan Schrader. Cross ice for Stewart. He scores. Chris Stewart ties the game at 2.
They scored last night in Dallas too, Chris Stewart. Buy some time by going wide to wing to net. What a shot by Stewart, short side.
What a pass from Suter and Schrader.
Out to the point, Scandella off his stick. And the lead pass from Hinostroza to Hossa. He shoots it wide. And now Patrick Kane. 1 minute remaining in the period.
1 minute.
Kane looks, shoots, save, rebound, another save. Kane keeps it alive. Now to 40 seconds. Kane across for Hossa. Saved by Dubnyk.
Kane head up, throws this puck right into the wheelhouse of Marian Hossa. Thinking about him, and you know, he's become a part of both communities.
Absolutely. Here's Koivu moving in front. Puck is loose in the crease, and Crawford has it.
Comes right back out. Here he does.
Chicago starts its father's trip. A lot of the dads are here.
Got by Scandella, misses the net. Palmenville scores! His first in 20 games. The Minnesota Wild have their first lead of the night.
This puck gets past Patrick Kane. The shot. Not sure if Crawford gets a piece of it or not, but Palmenville all by himself.
Tactics if you do it right.
Here comes Kane. Dropping it off for Panarin. Back across and a save by Dubnyk on Kane. And the Wild move it back down after the great defensive play by Koivu. Zucker sends one towards the net.
Corey Crawford, the extra attacker.
Bouncing puck played behind the net by Kane. Looks to get it out in front. Duncan Keith. Panarin, 40 seconds. Panarin slides it across. Seabrook fires. Down a man. No icing. 5 seconds. Here is Anisimov. Rolling on goal. Time runs out on the Blackhawks. Wild win it 3-2. They tie a franchise record. A point in 12 consecutive games on the road. Blackhawks' four-game win streak at home comes to an end. Kane scored twice, but it was not enough. Back to Chicago after these messages.